Hi guys. Where's the sun? Right. Hi guys. Put this one together yesterday. Up at Durham Downs. And, well, we did get sort of a flight out of it, maybe half a circle. I've done some work on it to try and tighten up the bits that were coming loose. So we'll go down here and see if we can get any flight out of it here. Obviously if it flies well it'll be a problem because it'll be into the trees. So I'm counting on it not being that good. Just want to get it to go round a little bit. If we can get a full circuit out of it, that'll be good. It's much more muddy down here than I expected. Over there is the river. And obviously over there is lots of trees. And mud. Right, that camera on. As I said yesterday, that rubber band is actually tight. You don't normally have it tight before you even start. Just a few turns so we can give it a test glide. Okay. So it was dipping to the left. So I'll give it a bit of wind's actually behind us. Give it a few turns and see what it does. Right, that's about 70 turns. I'm banking on it turning like it was yesterday, because I've trimmed it, adjusted it, it may not turn quite as quickly. I'm waffling, aren't I? one bad. Just about 100 turns. Again. That was better. If I can just get it to do one circuit. Wind is sort of behind me. I'm counting on it turning into the wind. Launched it too high that time. Well, that was fairly level. passing by. Don't think we're going to get any better than that with that rubber band, because that's winding it up as far as I dare. I think that'll do. I can see Nanny pacing up and down by the car, waiting for me. We're supposed to be on our way home from the shopping. So, that'll do. It's held together better. We can say that. So, that's fresh tape around the wings. Yeah, that'll do.